If I were going to describe the partnership with Northwestern Medicine, I think it is the partnership that every principal dreams of. And I think what it boils down to is really the human investment. So it's far more than writing a check and saying, you know, buy some laptops. It really is that the personnel and Northwestern is fully invested in our students and who they are as people. And so I think that's what really makes it special.
As a parent, I get it. When I'm at George Westinghouse, and I listen to the parents, and I look in their eyes. They want someone to stand up and care about their kids. The kid that I'm mentoring now, when we interviewed him, because we interviewed the parents and the kids as freshmen, I remember his father and I having a conversation, and this man looked at me and says, "Can you help my son become somebody?" How are you gonna say no to that?
In thinking about the mentor relationship, I cannot overemphasize the importance of having an adult mentor who is in the field that a student might see themselves going into. Students look up to them, they're learning from them. It really is a life-changing relationship that students continue beyond just the 4 years of NM Scholars.
My mentor, her name is Nurse Sakura, and she is basically a second mom to me. She has helped me so much through school and through life. She just gives me a lot of advice, and I really love her.
It was my sister's birthday, and I didn't get her a gift. Bad for me, but I didn't get her a gift, but I was like, you know what, this is a good gift because she always like supported me through like all the applications. So I gave her the letter, and she opened it, and she started to immediately cry. And then I showed it to my parents. They also cried. Everybody cried. It was the best day of my life.
Northwestern Medicine is about better and making others better. Our program makes our students better, it makes their school better, it makes their community better, and guess what? It also makes us better for being engaged with them.
I feel like it was just meant for me to be here.